I'm sorry you feel that way. To report a problem, you can send feedback.